ensemble with benefits. This is the pits. Oh, hey, there's Alex with that famous lady, Stacy. Alex! 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 Nope. Guess I'll take a break. Oh, finally, cups. No water. Hi, Mom. No, I'm not a success yet. No, I know you raised me to be a success. Yeah, I know Aunt What's-Her-Name's always talking about how my cousins are successful. Look, this isn't helping. Yes, I'll call back later to get my nightly lecture about success.
Hey, I heard you talking to your mom.
How long have you been there?
I mean, I heard you talking to your mom. We already established that.
Now I'm embarrassed. Hey, just because you're the star on the show doesn't mean you get to embarrass me. Oh, and speaking of embarrassing, I heard you singing earlier about how you're single now.
That's private. You know, you're not allowed to talk about things that are sung during a musical scene. You, of all people, should know that. And I was writing things, okay? Things come in my brain all the time, and I write them down. I have dreams and aspirations.
Well, now that we're personal, can you help me get a better role in the show?
Maybe. You're gonna have to toss the director's salad.
Oh, gross!
No. The director just likes baby arugula salads with a grainy mustard vinaigrette. You are gonna have to blow them.
Away?
No. Listen, I'm gonna call somebody to mentor you. She's my ex-girlfriend, though. I'm not gonna like this. It's ringing.
What the hell, Eddie? I told you not to call me. Are you watching the nanny and jerking it while I'm on the phone again?
No, I don't even do that anymore. Listen, I have someone here that I want you to mentor into becoming a star.
I don't want to do that, Eddie. Fine. What's the name?
Well, if you're implying that I don't even know what her name is, then you are dead wrong, because I do. It's Ellie. It's Ellie.
Fine. I'll do this for you, Eddie. Tell her to meet me at the studio at 8 a.m. And if she doesn't know what movement clothes are, I swear to God she should probably learn how to use the internet. You can learn a lot on the internet, Eddie.
This will go well. I just saw episode 3 of Keychain Speed.
Well, I founded stand-up club, Can't be serious.
Oh, yeah, haven't told you? I guess I'm not surprised. Yeah, just every once in a while. Webcam shit, mostly, which is almost socially acceptable. You'd be surprised how much the little freak breaks in.
So he, like, jerks off? Is that, like, a site that you watch this on, or,
You are a delicate flower. Which is why I'm gonna tell you that Edmund is a horny rat fuck. And just as soon as he's gotten convinced otherwise, he's all fucking your neighbor!
Okay.
Who he swears he was really in love with the whole time.
That's so not my...
Center yourself. The root of what I'm trying to say is that everyone who loves you is still at home. And the sooner we can get over that, the sooner we can get started.
Well, actually, I don't know if you know, but Alex...
Oh, the chick who moved in next door. Yeah, what's up with the blindness that she won't let me see? I don't really understand.
That's because,
You're distracting me. I haven't even gotten to the three C's yet. Christ!
Okay, Christ. Yeah. What else?
Okay. Right. So, my mama taught me about the three C's when I was first getting into the business. She knelt down to a little five-year-old me and said, okay, Stacy, in order to succeed in life, there are three things you need to know.
Oh. Okay, mama.
Right. The first one is, you need to be clever. That means smart, witty, the power to surprise people. The second C is, you need to be cute. Which for you, I think is going to be maybe a problem, but they'll suspend their disbelief. And the third C,
creative.
You need to be a cunt.
Your mom told you that?
A cunt is a cutthroat, a cheat, a cannibal.
She couldn't have said any of those?
Everyone knows. And the thing is, Harper doesn't care. They don't judge your social profile or your character before casting you. What they're looking at is how big and attention-grabbing and loud you can be. Cunts get cast. And the kicker is, it only makes them stronger.
Yeah, exactly.
All right, here we go. Now go.
Everyone here and back home and
yeah. Who's it really for? Who are you doing this for, baby?
doing this for me.
Uh-huh.
I'm doing this for me.
All right, girl, come on, give me a ride. Give me a ride.
I'm doing this for me.
Yeah.
I'm doing this for me. I'm doing this for me. No, I'm not doing this for you. I'm doing this for me, and I don't know what to do.
No, you don't.
I don't know what to do.
You don't know what to do.
I don't know what to do.
Thank you. compliments.